Oh my gosh, you guys, I've had the most fun today that I have had in such a long time. I got out the house and I've been enjoying nature. Let me show it to you. What's good, everybody? This is your boy Paul the Fifth. It's Sunday afternoon. I'm having a great day and it's beautiful out in Nashville, and I'm gonna go walk across that bridge over the river. Here we go. Your boy is scared of heights like a mother. I thought it'd be dope to get my drone down here, but this is the no-fly zone. Check it. There's the, I think it's the Queen Mary or whatever that is called, but this is a good old Cumberland. Here comes a speedboat. I wonder how deep that is. Look at them kayakers, they out there having fun. I'm having fun. Got us more boaters. Alright guys, gotta be honest, I'm scared as hell of heights. Let's look at this. Oh, here's another boat. Fun as hell. Can't wait till the day that I get a boat. I'm gonna make a video where I'm on the boat, kind of like Step Brothers. We got us some folks down there fishing. All right, so like I was saying, I'm scared of heights. Oh, I'm so scared of heights. Let's take a little detour. Here's the top of a tree. I don't know how deep that is, but all right, so like I was saying, I'm scared of heights. I'm scared as hell of being up real high like this, but I conquered my fears today. All right, so I'm gonna be a little adventurous and go off the beaten path and try to go down here by the river. Hope I don't fall. Probably not the right path. Oh my God. Oh, wow. Well, about 10 minutes ago, I was up there. My kayaking friends. This reminds me of my days when I was back in Indiana, when I used to go fishing on the river down there. My friend Jason, catching catfish and eels. There's the river boat here. It's just so relaxing, calm, peaceful. My soul needed this today. I've been going through some HT double hockey stick lately. Hope I don't run into any snakes over here. Yeah. There's another boater friend. away from that big ass boat. Beautiful waterfall. Let's see if I can get out of here without killing myself. That wasn't so terrible. Smell of nature. Man, can you imagine the water bee like coming down this right here. It'd be so flipping beautiful. Look at that. Natural staircase made by Mother Nature. Farewell. Okay. I don't think this is the way I came in. Oh, look at this room. So I did it. I conquered my fears, death, strength, spirit, and respect.
Yo, my name is Paul the Fifth.